Ruby, excuse me. Now, I know this might be a little bit of a sensitive subject for you, but you used to be the leader of a group known as the Riot Squad. It was you, it was Sarah Logan, and it was Liv Morgan. And tonight, actually, you will face Liv Morgan in a match. So how did this group go from being so tight to really so divided?
Charlie, let's get one thing straight. There never really was a Riot Squad to me. Do you know why I had to have double shoulder surgery? It's because since we got here, I had to carry Sarah Logan and Liv Morgan on my back. I was the one who made them look good. I was the one who made them look threatening. And now look, Sarah Logan, she's got a broken arm. And Liv, well, she'll be lucky if I don't break both her arms tonight. She's still suffering the delusion that she's all grown up, that she's independent. But I'm gonna show her just how lonely and small and weak she is without me.
Riot Morgan is next.